Welcome to this Windows and Computer channel, and I just wanted to share the links to the Microsoft download page for the ISOs, or the images of Windows 10 November 2019 update. As of this video, the update isn't in the media creation tool, so the page for the media creation tool still says that it's on the May 2019 update. So I, of course, had a few requests, people saying, is there a place where I can download the images? In the description below the video, you have two links that I'll post. They are direct from the Microsoft website, and they are direct downloads to the 64 and the 32-bit versions of Windows 10. These images are good for both Home and Pro Edition. I believe it's the only two editions they have. I need to check that out because I downloaded one of the images. They are pretty big. They're 5 gigabytes, so they don't fit on the DVD on these downloads. But they do. You can create a USB thumb drive using a tool like Rufus, for example. So check it out. 32 and 64-bit versions are in the description below the video. You just click the link, and it's going to download a 5 gigabyte. File, and these are direct downloads from the Microsoft download site. So right now these links will work today, will work I don't know how long, but they won't work forever. Once the media creation tool and the Windows 10 web page are updated with the latest version, these links might actually not work anymore. So if you want them right now, that's how I'm offering a link for you to download it. And if the links don't work anymore, that probably means that you can use the media creation tool. I'll update and post a video when the media creation tool is updated with the latest version, by the way. So that is, of course, going to happen probably in the next few days. It's nice because we weren't sure if Microsoft would do images, but it seems that they are doing images for November 2019. Direct of, if you want to do a clean install of Windows 10, well, that's the way to do it. If you want to force install Windows 10, that's the way to do it. But, don't overdo it, because you might have bad surprises if you force install, like I was saying in a previous video. If you enjoy our videos, please subscribe, give us thumbs up. Thank you for watching, and the links are in this description below the video.